Your mission, safely navigate the ravine near the eastern shore of Arcady Island and land in the clearing. The weather is clear with some cloud cover over the ocean. Fly northwest towards the ocean. Once you see the ocean, change course and fly due north. Be careful of sudden gusts and air pockets. When you reach the shore of Arcady Island, fly into the ravine. Fly through the ravine to avoid strong gusts of wind, but be careful to avoid rock slides inside the ravine. Follow the arrow on your radar screen to the clearing. Once you reach the clearing, there will be an airstrip. Land here to complete your mission.
Thank you.
your fuel tank has sprung a leak. Fly your aircraft to the airport on the west coast for repair. Weather is clear. Take off and fly due west. The leak in your fuel tank will reduce your range, so you will have to refuel en route. Rendezvous with refueling train. Continue to airport and land. Here is how to rendezvous. Fly directly above the train and synchronize your speed. Descend until your aircraft engages the mechanism on top of a refueling car. If you are going too fast or too slow, you will not engage. While refueling, continue to watch your speed. If you stray from the train, the refueling hose will detach. When finished refueling, fly away from train or press the circle button to detach. You can refuel from the train as many times as necessary. Once you arrive at the town, complete your mission by landing at the airport near the end of the railroad tracks. Your mission is to land at the ruins located in the large underground cave to the north and recover a piece of the lost map. Weather is clear. Fly north until you reach an area dotted with lakes. The entrance to the cave is located here. The entrance is on the shore of a lake and is impossible to spot from a high altitude. Fly low to find it. The cave is narrow and filled with stalactites and limestone columns. Stay sharp. The ruins should be somewhere near the middle of the cave. Find the ruins and land. There will be a piece of the lost map there for you to recover. After recovering the piece of the lost map, take off and fly north out of the cave to the shore. Fly northeast along the shore and eventually you will see the landing area. Land here to complete your mission.